Hello guys. Am I the only one without sound? I hope my sound works. Hello. Okay, wife. What? What are you writing? how was that an evade? Like, what are you doing? Like, you did he just precast whirling wrath and then he didn't have judges, or he just didn't judge it? This guy is just, I'll push far and respawn. Good to have me back. I have been streaming, it's just there wasn't much going on after the season ended, so I haven't really been doing much. I did the living story, that's about it. I feel like I'm lagging, but maybe I'm not. I feel like everyone is running faster than me as well, that's the funny part. No valid path. Nice game. What? Still no valid path. Holy. What? Why would you random dodge there? Like, out of all places in the game, like, let's just dodge. Because why not? It's not like you did see me. He's gonna port shadow step, shadow step, shadow step, shadow step. Yep, there we go. He got steel up, I think. Yep. He shadow stopped. dodge. I think he will give me some gold. Why do you actually play a game without sounds? I do have sounds, but not much. I hear the sound, I think you guys do not hear the sounds. I can play with sound if you want. It ruins the immersion of good music. Oh, I got to play something else. If Obindo is Siki Eki, no, he's not. Is it your lucky day? X Dragon Lords X. I thought you only created those kind of guilds when you were like a kid back in 1990 or something. Okay, 1995. Is he self-pressing? This is why I hate off-season, guys. Because you... like... Okay, let's do a test. We let him live. Let's see if he's gonna self-rest, boys. Yep, he's gonna self-rest. How can I be a bully when it's the... I'm just asking him. Oh, that's... I don't even know where the mesmer is, but okay. Shortbow 5 is fear, easy. I'm dead. Tactical self-rest. Feels bad. Right? They do sneaky decap.
Shh. Don't tell him I'm here.
Did he realize? On his banner. You guys probably don't even know what I'm talking about because you have never seen that skill in action. But that was called War Banner, which is a warrior elite, which is basically a signet from Guardian, but maybe a little bit slightly better. Because it... Look, actually, if someone knows. Yes, battle standard. See, you guys actually know. Wolves' world practice paid off. Actually, I think most of the things actually came from... Oh, they're not even going for the banner. Sorry. Most of it came from PvP, actually. It wasn't that much you interrupted banners in Wolves' World. A little bit, but not that much. I think it was mostly in PvP where you kind of started getting it, but... What the fuck is a banner? How much longer am I gonna stream? I do not have an answer to that question. Why do you ask that? What was the new one called? Thunder? Thunder. Just started streaming, so I'm streaming for a little bit more. At least that's the goal. But yeah. Oh yeah. Anyone feel like donating some Black Lion keys to me? I kind of want the great sword. It's pretty badass. If Thief ever gets greatsword, I would use this one for sure. It looks fucking sick. Yeah, I just started streaming, like, I've been on for 28 minutes, so... Yeah, I like the... It's like the... What's the other greatsword called? Great Saw? Something? Yeah, it's like this one, but better. Much better than this one. Ugh. Why do you want rev gameplay? What the fuck? I'm far from being
if
a rev
you go
guy.
Out, you come back. And you come back to an empty house. You know, and it's loneliness again. It feels as though you've been.
It's actually from a movie by Colt.
And there's nobody there.
I don't think a 17-year-old girl would be this philosophical either. It would be more like love cut deep, not something.
It's just something that is thrown at you.
Does Rev? I don't know if Rev kills Holo. I'm assuming maybe, yeah.
You know, you've got to just carry on.
We can maybe make it if you want Reb. For this, it costs a sub. All sin idols are back. Is this no bunker? It's no bunker, boys. No, they're all rallying them. Okay. What song is this? Faxe? P-H-A-X-E. Morten Grau. No, I missed that one. Fuck. I think I canceled that one. I think my whole team is here. Nice rotations. That here. Actually, maybe not. Oh my god. Yeah, I don't know why we're trying to teamfight this, because we have no firebrand support. They have one firebrand support by the looks of it. And I'm dead. Oh, that's so close. He's playing a really weird build. Yeah, there's no way. I don't think he's doing anything, actually. Nope. He's more AFK than playing. Well, at least they rotated here, so... Daily 18? I should have never gone in without any cooldowns, or... I mean... It's, what do you say? It's actually unranked of season, so of course the quality is gonna be really, really poor. So, we know that already. Yeah, most songs are usually around... if you scroll down on my Twitch, you'll see them. They're dying outnumbering as well. Okay, we have a hammer rep, boys. Uh. Are you okay? My man. Okay, well, this is not a win. I don't even know how we... Unranked? Yeah, there's no... When season is off, everyone queues unranked. I don't think there's anyone who actually legit queues ranked when it's off season. It would be actually be cool to see how many times our team has died, but I think that's gonna be too much to actually count. I know Shazam works normally, but not always. Yeah, I mean, I don't know how many times we were fighting in middle and it was so close for us to actually kill them, but it's just not possible. One decap. No! Necro, what are you doing? Hello! No, what is he doing? Is he killing me? He's putting the... He got one kill. Easiest. Come on, you can do it. Put you down at your elite. No, put down your elite. I think this is unwinnable. How does he respawn so fast? Oh yeah, he actually got stomped out. Well, our hammer rev is not doing so great. Our mirage is not doing so great. Well, we got his signet though. Can we get the rev too? Nah. Well, I don't think we win anyways. Yeah, no way. Oh, they were... What? Four man. If I ever thought about creating educational guides. I've been around for 2 years and I've streamed and I've explained every time I've streamed what to do and what not to do. But I don't really see it ever helping, so... I've had some people obviously whisper me or told me that, yeah, thanks to you, I've reached platinum or something like that, but it's too hard to make a general guide as well. And, yeah. Hello. And Vex, if you're still here, usually the only time I swap to DP is if it's a Deadeye, I normally try to swap to DP because it's just annoying to play versus a Deadeye if you're SD. You have no way to really escape them as a DP thief, as SD thief. As DP, you can just 5-2 and he cannot really follow you anymore. He doesn't know where you're going. the nerf to Sword 4 is kind of annoying. I didn't even know that they nerfed it unless someone actually told me. I was like, what the fuck? Why is it so slow? Like, but it's actually a cast time. Yeah, for sure. I mean, it doesn't matter how good you can, like, how good you are mechanically if you don't know how to rotate. Like, if you just keep, especially when you, I mean, ranked, it doesn't really matter. Like, if you do, if you actually care about ATs and stuff, that's where it actually matters. In ranked, sure, you can do proper rotations, but meanwhile, your whole team can do questionable rotations, so it doesn't really matter how well you rotate. You can still win games even though you rotate, like, absolute garbage as well, because you get carried by someone else or whatever, you know. Yeah, I know that there's a lot of people who have learned from me as well. I never said that, but I think it's too hard to really make a guide in general. It would be hours of material to talk about. It's too much factors, like ifs or not and buts. It's mostly common sense, and you cannot really educate common sense. If you don't have common sense or understanding of basics in the game, it doesn't matter if I create a 2-hour guide explaining all of this, it's still not gonna stick, and there's no one who's gonna watch a 2-hour long rotational video either. There, it's like someone on the forums, official forums, said never go far. And I'm like, why would that ever be bad? The only bad thing about going far is that people don't know when to disengage fat fights. Okay, let's say you get close for free. You have a guy who pushes far who's extremely good in 1v1s and is playing one of the best 1v1 classes, and he's actually obliterating the guy in the 1v1. Meanwhile, your team goes 3v4 into middle, right? That should be the common rotational mistake then. And they are like, We kill mid, we win mid, we win. Mid is life, mid is everything. And then they die, and of course you lose the map. It doesn't matter if we had a free cap on close, or we had a full free, like we won the 1v1 on far. It doesn't matter, because you lost 3 people in middle for no reason, because you didn't have the common sense to disengage a fight that you don't need to take in the first place. Like, wait for your team to rotate into you, or... Oh no, he elited me. That's good timing on the elite, actually. I didn't even have time. Either he was just lucky. Banner. No, it was so close. I mean, yeah, of course. Like, I've thought many times about making something like... what Wooden Potato does, the game of the day or something like that, game of the week, you know, where you're like, oh well, this game was well played in terms of rotations, and you can basically go through and be like, okay, well, this game was good in rotations because of this and that, you know. No one is capping, they're just surging and they don't even cap close. Nice. Well, it's unranked anyway, so. Oh, Hello? I'm dead. No, my team, hello! 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 There are three players just chasing one guy. Meanwhile, there's one person actually down on the node. But you're chasing one person who... I don't even know. Yesterday? Well, yes, we know. Because, I mean, we were not really playing serious. We were mostly trying out Fly on Revenant, for example. But... I mean, he understood it himself as well, that he doesn't really know where to move as Revenant. He plays Revenant as thief, you know? I mean, I'm not the best Revenant in 1v1s and stuff, but the reason why I can play Revenant kinda okay is because at least I know where to rotate, because I've played Revenant in, for example, Pro League. Okay, no one actually cares about the kills. He's just AFK. I'm gonna stomp here in case they have someone coming from respawn. It's 100 years ago I actually played Revenant, but the principle is the same. You want to plus one the fight's thief, struggles to plus one, or struggles, but has where a Revenant can shine much better. For example, being what's it called? Soul Beast, I would probably say, is one of the matchups I would prefer to actually have a... a Revenant plus one over Thief. Like, a good Soul Beast would probably never die in the 1v1, I feel like. In the plus one from a Thief. Like, if you're SD and the Soul Beast is in a 1v1 that he's not even pressured in, I don't see how a Thief is gonna be able to. Revenant, sure, because you do so much damage as Revenant, it's ridiculous. Like, you have Burst as Thief, like, your sustained damage is nothing compared to what a Revenant can push out. Oh, thank you so much for the keys, for whoever. You know what you guys should do? Every time you donate keys, you should actually try to say who it is from, if you actually... want it to be seen. He just slipped away with the target. That was kind of clutch from him. But yeah, thank you so much for the keys. For whoever gave it. I mean, Rev was always kind of okay. Especially after the Sword 4 changes. But there was just other classes being better. Like, I dislike people saying Rev was trash. Because I think Rev has never been stronger than it used to be. It's just that other classes were better. It's exactly the same as if people remember how Daredevil used to be, or Thief in pre-HOT. Like, Thief, everyone was like, Thief is so bad, you know, because Revenant was just destroying Thief, for example, or it was just, in general, much better. It's just... But it's not true, though. Oh, sorry, that was the wrong button. This guy, is he even playing? Like, I'm actually unsure. Look. Hello? It might be one of those bots that people... Oh, fuck. He feared me? Unless he gets the kill on that guy and then can cleave. I don't think so though. Nope. He lacked the sustain back then. I mean, it's not like the sustain has gotten that much better, but whatever, it's not about that. Like, Revenant's damage has always been crazy, and the survivability has always been good. Like, it's just... other classes were just better. That's just the only thing. Yeah, Rev was super, but it's the thing, like, people, how people said Daredevil is so bad, you know? Meanwhile, it was just Revenant who was incredibly powerful, or other classes were super tanky. But anyone who says that Daredevil was not the best that it has ever been in beginning of HOT is absolutely crazy, and they have no idea what they're talking about. Probably dead here. No, just kidding. Because I'm not medium armor. Oh, he's gonna rally, I think. Nope. Well, that's good. Yeah, of course. Like, mobility is like... I think this is a bot. I think someone mentioned it before too. It moves like a bot too, like... So much fear though. Just a goal player. I mean, he's just standing AFK and not even like he's turning really strange too. You saw the holo stealthing. He's probably gonna chase me. All right. Nope. Look. This is not a gold player. Like. Thank you. Alright, let's see if we have some black lion chests. Did I take them from this? No.
Hello?
What? Vitamin. You're Dutch. Vitamin. Are you having cravings? I got someone donated me 25 Black Lion keys. It's Black Lion key opening time. Give away the permanent hairstyle kit if you get it? Sure. My wife made me bid for this. I need some chests. Yeah, the great sword. It's pretty swag. Never lucky. Well, I'm glad you enjoy Rev. It's okay to play Rev, like I used to play it, but it's hundreds of years ago. Like, I was never really that great on it. I was just okay. I was really not that good in 1v1s or stuff like that. I was only good in like team fighting or knowing where to plus one or something like that. Those things I was okay on, actually, always. No great sword still. Feels bad, man. 10 keys. Do we have to shake the chest? Last key. Great sword? Nope. No great sword. Improvised. Plus my hammer. Oh yeah, wow. Pretty okay, dice. I have everything, like, I collect dice, so. Give you? Orchestral. The fuck is this? I haven't even seen this. Wow, they are so ugly. What the fuck is this? Worst opening ever. Yeah, I just got like two. no good RNG for me. We can do giveaways for the skins though. I have this one already. Do you need a claim ticket for the greatsword? No. Oh wow. Needy. Ugly. They're not worth anything, this. Hello, Ben. Yeah, I feel scammed. Scam! You're back again? Listen, why do people come and say to me I'm back? I came back. When did I come back again? It was in beginning of... Was it like 28? Yeah, no. Was it after New Year's or before? After we got home from the vacation. Yeah. I got back like 28th of December, like I... Because I was in jail? No, I went up north to visit family. I mean, I had a little bit enough of that, the gameplay as well. I'm not gonna lie. But then I actually went to my family up north with my wife, and we were spending Christmas over there. And we got back 27th of December. And after that, I streamed quite a lot. And then I streamed last 2.5 weeks, and I streamed the Living Story as well. So I've been streaming, not that much. I didn't stream now for a couple of days because there's no PvP season up and stuff, so I didn't really feel. I've been quite busy as well, so I haven't really had time to stream. And my wife is pretty toxic. Where did all your gold go? I actually, I'm bidding for this for her. She wants the queen bee. So this, I told you guys, all my gold goes to her. Like you guys say, oh Sin, why do you beg? You have so much gold. But you know, it just goes away really quickly when I have a lot of gold. Gold digger. You're a gold digger. What was it someone said to you? You were hairy. You sound hairy. Then thank you for the sub. Yeah, you sound hairy, babe. What the fuck? How can you sound so hairy? Oh my god! I'm dead here. No, he's stomping. He's gonna get the stomp on me unless I got stealth. Nope. I've linked before. Do I have to do it again? Can see if I have it somewhere. Easy. No, but I can fix it. I'll give it to you. What? Did my whole team just wipe the middle when we actually were the ones killing them? And we have a dead eye. He should have just farmed them, no? They're so easy to farm. Was it because I died and I rallied them? It feels like we got one kill, we stomped. The other guy was so low and I got him down. Meanwhile, my team should have done more, I guess. He stealthed, by the way. Anything if my team is okay, never mind. I'm 1v, we're 3v2, 2v3. Sorry, I'm just getting chased. I tried to kite up, but I was already so much pressured. So, we should be able to win this. If our... How can we win this? I don't really want to be where... This is kind of a really risky... fight. Okay, never mind. He's just... He's blinded, so he can't fear me either. So that's a good... Is he dead? Don't close... Fuck, yeah, he died. That's unfortunate. Okay, that was maybe bad because I used all my energy now. Let's see if the guard is gonna come. No! Hello? No, it bugged again! I swear! What? And he's not doing anything. Oh my... The sword 3 keeps bugging there. It was just stuck on the same place. I guess it has to do with me being slowed or something, but... Okay, but at least that worked out pretty okay. There you go, by the way. Gilgamesh. Actually, I'm just gonna go middle. It's... We'll taxi with him. That's a good heal there. Oh no, I'm dead. Hello? I feel like I'm either, I don't even know. Why is he not supporting me? Like he actually has, okay, he's dead now. But why is, if he has elite or F3, why can't he just, I mean, he did unblockable anyways, but I mean, do something at least. But I feel like he's not doing anything. It's like team play. Hello? Peel for me, do something at least. But nope, I guess it's too much to ask about for. I should never have, I mean, maybe it's my own fault there, because I actually re-engaged there. It was just greed, but I mean, we are 1v2, so, or sorry, 2v1, so it's not like I'm expecting me to die there, but whatever. Watch out for the burst. My team sucks so bad. I know. It's okay. It's unranked without any matchmaking, basically. So it's not like I'm expecting people to be like super good. It would be something if this was purely if I queued at legend rating and I would get this. Yes, I would be disappointed. But this is unranked, and the matchmaking is just not good at unranked. It's. There was someone who requested Rev gameplay, so I play Rev. Okay, he's not really playing. Okay. You know the game is good when your Deadeye runs into actual middle and actually thinks he's a melee class. Ridiculous how much CC they can pump out. Uh-huh. Did he actually do something this time? Holy shit. Too late. How are we for face cam? Maybe someday. Someday maybe. Better be a really good offer than we can. We saw the holo coming as well. We disengage. You see him coming. At least it didn't bug this time. Okay, we got feared. He's not gonna get the rest here. Are you serious? Okay, I'm dead. Wow. I don't know, maybe he didn't have any cleave. Well. He rallied. Rev is very similar to Thief, it's just you can take a little bit better Thief, like, it's an upgraded Thief, how about that? So, we should be winning close, yeah, so we need to rotate into middle, hopefully. Okay, they are decapping, it's the Necro. I would want to go, we go here. So, okay, what? How can he do so much? Can you just kill him? Are you serious? Are you serious? Are you serious? Are you serious? Necro, what did you do? No. Did he just not cleave him? I mean, it was. I could have. I don't know. If I want him, if he can make coffee. Oh yeah, I forgot. What? Yeah, maybe. Do you have pain? And maybe you can explain how unranked matchmaking works compared to ranked. Is it a very big difference in terms of players? Do you do matches? I don't really care. I don't really see how that's interesting for you guys, but I'm just playing trolling around right now. It's almost the same, except the range increases faster. Alright. So basically, if I don't get insta-pop, I'm not queued into my range. If I wait 1 minute, 2 minutes, I'm 500 rating apart. Okay, I gotcha. Okay. Well, kind of then. Let's say most of the time it would have been very good if I. It It's a male human, what the fuck? I don't even know how he looks like. Fucking nigga. Oops, I can't say that. You guys did not hear that. Please, no report. My wife is a dark-skinned person, so it's okay. The N-word. I said to my character, because... You wanna see how it looks like? Look on stream. Look. He's not here. Staffeli? What? Okay, my port bugged. I can't kite this much longer. Hello? It's like my team is not helping me at all. Okay, we are 45 anyway, so doesn't really... She's not white as snow. Yeah. That's why she's dark skinned. He's AFKing too. Okay, so everyone is AFKing. Oh, we got him. I mean, I have two players. One is gone. Another guy is AFK. What do you want me to do? Carry 3-5? What? What clip? Oh my god. I'm banned, boys. Don't. Reddit will haunt me forever. Oh my god. I have no stealth. They're running around in a circle after me. My wife is so cool, even though she's toxic. I know she's toxic. No! Oh, I cancelled my own... No! The jukes was almost there. Nice. What? He AFK'd too. No, I was so close. Easiest rest. Oh my god. I should not have swapped out of that, but that's okay. I'm dead anyways. There are 5 people here. I mean, yeah, it was just... I mean, Revenant has already really high burst. Just and they're good in equal fights, and they're tanky enough to take 2v2s, 3v3s, etc., right? They're like a juggernaut, and then you can just add more burst, so they... But like, Checkling Wave, like, port into Checkling Wave was more burst than DPT would do in Stealth Steel Backstab, you know? And when a class that is designed to burst only gets outbursted by a Revenant, you know the... It's a really weird design, you know? Stop chasing me. Yeah, I mean, Holo has so much synergy with their skills, so that's why. I mean, right now, I'd say... The only reason why Thief is still so powerful in Conquest is just because the mobility is still by far there's no one who can rival Thief in mobility, and that's the only reason why Thief is still there. And they're hanging by a slim thread, because if I understand it correctly, they want to bring down the power creep, but they are doing it too slowly. I mean, they start with Thief and they just obliterate Thief, you know? They slowly they obliterate Thief. Meanwhile, all the other classes stay kind of the same. You know, you were like, okay, we will bring down the sustain as well as we bring down the damage. Meanwhile, you don't do anything to the classes that are bunkering really hard. For example, Soul Beast or anything like that. You don't really fix the issues. Or Firebrand for that matter as well. Like, If you don't do that, then eventually the teeth will just drop out of meta because nothing else is getting touched. Yeah, you can't hold a node versus a rev plus one. Yeah, I know. I'm not saying you can't. I mean, of course, Revenant do so much damage, and they can plus one good as well because of the mobility. Revenant doesn't have bad mobility just because of the change to Sword 5 as well. So and the super speed, you know, like it's crazy. Like it's a lot of movement speed they have. It's obviously still not as fast as Shortbow 5 or something like that, or especially on other maps where Thief has advantage. Eternal Coliseum, for example, because of porting through walls and stuff. I mean, yeah. It's just, it's a bit weird to see, like, they explain that they want to bring down the power creep, but they touch Thief, but they don't touch anything else in general. They try, but it's like Sword 4 still does the same amount of damage. The only thing is that you delay the damage, so you cannot burst anymore, which is okay. Like, I don't mind it, but the damage is still absolutely ridiculous for being one skill. I think this one does more. Like with Might Stacks, I think this one does more damage than what DP Thief's burst, the whole burst, like they invest everything into steel and it does more damage than steel without any traits. Oh yeah, you're going soon, right? Oh yeah, I forgot. No, but I'll do one game and then I'll take out. Yes. I could switch them already. Or I can, yeah, it doesn't matter. Okay. Oh, did I queue ranked or unranked? Oh, I queued ranked, it actually exists, lol. I legit thought that no one queues ranked during seasons. Maybe it was just by habit. Well, so odd not seeing. Well, someone requested Rev gameplay, so I thought I'd just play Revenant then. Hello, Ophelix. I must take out Ledog after this game. I could. Should I keep the stream on?
That is actually a philosophical concept.
Okay. Maybe. Do you mind if I take out the dog? He will. Yeah, he needs some walk. It takes like, I don't know, 15, 20 minutes. And I can stream some more. IRL dog walk. I can't swap the stream, no. Then I would have to pause the stream. It's too cold to stream, you know that. It's cold outside. It's actually winter. Hello. Hello team. Thank you. What is he running even? Bye bye. I mean, I don't really have a theme. Like, I'm getting zerged and they're not. Okay, they're just know this life. I mean, I should maybe have not jumped in. Hello? Okay, we got a 3 cap for that. As long as they survive. I don't know if it was worth it. I mean, they're gonna lose the cap. Yeah, as I suspected. Yeah, I got a 3 cap. But they won't hold the cap for that long. What? Oh my god, that was so close. How did he interrupt that? That's really weird, actually. Oh, he's longbow. Okay, I'm dead. Oh! The jukes! Oh my god. Hello, can my sword tree stop bugging? I can't kite more, please! Can you rest me, maybe? No, I don't think so. Yeah, they can't kill. Or maybe? Yeah. I'm dead here again. That was just greedy and stupid. Why would I even jump on Mesmer without any cooldowns? That's my own fault. Don't rest me. You can't rest me. Okay, you can. Okay. It's fine. No, I shouldn't have swapped. I saw that I had the glint now. Fuck me, I'm dead now. Jesus. At least we got the triple cap again, boys. Deadeye? I'm not gonna play Deadeye. We're actually losing all notes now though. Stay here. Like, you can be bad at like anyone and just play Mirage. It's like so stupid. I hate playing without supports though, like, ugh. Why are you even, like, look at this, he's like out. I mean, this is me blood necro, me res. Me blood necro, me just res. I just run in. 1v2, let's res. I mean, they could just, this is free kill for him. Just, the rev should just jump him. Yeah, he's dead, like, ooh. We get 3 cap for that as well. Okay, my port bug. He, it's a she. Oh my god. What? No, I thought I had heal up. That's my bad. No, I thought I had it! Oh my god, that's my bad. Don't! Okay, blood necro, me blood necro, me blood necro! Easy. Okay, sword 3, bug 2. Hello? No, don't have it. Yes, okay, thank you. I'm getting so CC'd, I don't even understand. What?
Our garden and in the dream.
No.
I cannot sleep because I cannot stand this.
What did I die from? Oh, blood necro, by the way. All right. At least he's actually chilling. I can actually maybe do one more. All right, we do one more.
I'm feeling so hot. I'm feeling so weak. Lost in the desert. So deep, me and my beat. I'm feeling so hot. I'm feeling so weak. Lost in the desert. So deep, me and my beat. Me and my beat.
Do you guys remember how good Staff 5 used to be when it could actually legit one-shot people? That was fun. It was broken as hell, but it was hilarious how strong Rev used to be. Or Condi Rev with old Geomancy Doom procs. Oh dear god. Well, another game without any support, like. Was it changed? Yeah, long time ago. Staff 5 used to do so much damage that it actually legit could one-shot people. Like, no joke.
I'm feeling so hot. I'm feeling so weak. Lost in the desert. So deep. Me and my beat.
Old Condi Rev though, with Viper's Amulet and Old Retribution. So basically Old Retribution used to give stability on dodge, right? Like you would actually get two stacks of stability every time you dodge. No internal cooldown whatsoever, so you were pretty much immune to CC and stuff. And you took very little damage when you were retri, and then you would just play corruption with you had a lot of corruption basically, and then weapon swap you could proc it three times because it was bugged. So when you legend swapped, you would proc geo and weapon swap etc. So everything would just be bugged, and it would be doing so much damage. It was actually ridiculous, you know. I mean, I can't really fight this. We're 3v3. We are thief player now. Thief revenant. I hope he's not self-resting, dude. I hope. Okay, whatever. I don't care. It's his fault in case he's self-resting. And I think he bled out. I don't like going in there right now. Can get the decap. Rev will probably jump me soon. What did I get knocked by? Oh, I did not pay attention. Fuck me, that was my bad. I was like looking at them on top. I was like, hello? There's no way they will get the rest. Woo. I'm dead though. Can't kite everything. Well, yeah, I told you guys I should have never gone this. Like, they have a firebrand support, a revenant scourge with the firebrand support. I mean, we have a soul beast, okay, that's fine, but, and then we have a core necro. Like, what? There's zero chance. It's just stupid of me going in there. Like, it's a throw in the first place. I mean, it's because my team should have disengaged the mid fight already. It's okay to go in a little bit, but then you also need to disengage that fight, you know? Makes sense? Did my necro die? Yes, it did. I'm dead here. No way. Yeah, well, I died by Condis. I'm not angry, what the fuck? It's just off season, I don't really care. I'm dead, I don't have nothing. I kept looking at the mesmer again. I couldn't heal in time. What is our NG doing? Give me a sec.
J'implore votre miséricorde. Ayez pitié de ma jeunesse. Ayez pitié de la faiblesse de mes hommes. J'ai peur de punition.
Ce n'est pas la peur de la punition qui devrait vous tourmenter. L'offense que vous avez faite à Dieu.
Laban.
Seule la sérénité peut vous permettre de guérir la profonde blessure que vous avez faite à votre âme.
Just had to sort out the payment. Where's the face cam? I haven't had a face cam in God knows how long. Don't think it's gonna come anytime soon. 100 subs and we do it. I promise you guys, if we ever reach 100 subs again, I'll do it. Only toxic players. Yeah, I'm gonna take out the doggo after this game. So what's the time? Dog stream? No dog stream. All right, I think I'll host someone instead. Dog cam at 50 sub. Maybe, maybe not. Who do we host? I stream quite long, surprisingly. 2 hours actually. Nash, are you gonna stream? I can host you if you go stream. Tonight. Jaw, we can host Jaw, that's fine. Or we can host. Alright, we host. I know.